You ever gib slap me again, David, and I will slap you back harder.
I was following orders.
The dutiful Mossad agent. You missed the spy game? Must have been exciting.
You've seen too many James Bond movies. It's not all about car chases and sex.
It wasn't?
Well, there was a lot of sex.
Ha! Ooh. 614, Ohio. Spermbank. Yeah, this is Anthony DiNozzo. Yeah? Yeah, I know, but there's gotta be some kind of mistake, because... Yeah, that's me, but, I mean... No. Thank you.
You want to discuss it?
It's nothing.
For 2 days, you've obsessed on that letter, driving me crazy. Now, all of a sudden, it's nothing?
Drop it.
I understand. I'd be embarrassed, too. I shouldn't have done it. But your phone kept on ringing this morning, and I knew this call was important, so I answered it.
You talked?
To the woman at the sperm bank, the director of critical issues. Yes. I'm sorry, Tony.
She had no right to tell you that no one wants my sperm.
Yes!
You didn't talk to her.
So, no little DiNozzos anywhere. It's hard to believe that a stud like you would not be chosen. Were any of the prospective women shown a photo of you? Because...
You're enjoying this a lot, aren't you?
Oh. Oh. Yes. Are they going to return your sperm?
Let's focus on finding the bullet.